Hi, I'm James Peters, Technical Product Specialist here at Nureva, and today we are diving into setting up the camera zones feature of the HDL410 system. We'll be using a Sony SRG A40PTZ camera, two Sony SRG XP1 box cameras, the INOGENI CAM230 multi-camera selector, and Nureva console. The camera zones feature is perfect for remote education, collaborative meetings, webinars, and even live streaming. In large and extra large meeting rooms and classrooms, having multiple cameras will help capture everyone in the room. This will make the hybrid experience that much better. Nureva has integrated the HDL410 system with the INOGENI CAM230 to enable automatic camera switching with up to three cameras. The cameras are in zones, and this feature improves the room's camera coverage and overall experience for remote participants. Now, after your HDL410 has been set up, enrolled in Nureva console and updated to the latest firmware, the first step in integration is ensuring that your INOGENI CAM230 is using firmware version 2.2 or higher. The INOGENI CAM230 includes a web portal for configuration and management. The firmware is updated using this web portal and is accessible through the IP address assigned to the CAM230. INOGENI recommends reserving an IP address on the network for the CAM230. Using this reserved IP address will help the initial setup and maintain communication between the CAM230 and the HDL410 connect module. Also, you'll need to ensure that the HDL410 and the CAM230 are connected to the same network. After confirming your CAM230 has the right firmware version, you'll need to generate a new REST API token. Now, this token is generated from the CAM230's web portal and is used to secure the connection between the CAM230 and the HDL410. Here's what you'll do. Select the Systems tab, locate the Security section, press the Generate REST API Token button, and remember to keep this window open as you need to paste this token into the Nureva console. Or you can paste it on a notepad and refer to it later. Next, in Nureva console from the Rooms dashboard, open the room with the HDL410. Select the HDL410 system to open the Devices dashboard. Scroll down to Integrations and expand Camera Switching, and enable camera switching by moving the toggle to the right. Enter the IP address or the hostname of the INOGENI CAM230. Port 443 is the default port, which you can leave as is. Paste the REST API token that was generated from the CAM230's web portal, and when that's done, press Apply. Open the coverage map, which represents the area between the two microphone and speaker bars. If the CAM230's integration has been set up successfully, the camera switching controls will be available. The HDL410, CAM230, and all connected cameras will be shown under Devices. The coverage map should show both of the HDL410 system's microphone and speaker bar positions, similar to the actual placement in the room. If the coverage map placement and actual placements don't match, you should perform a fast calibration. When that's done, and the system placement and room dimensions are accurate, you can proceed to creating zones. A zone defines an approximate area within the room. The data to map each zone and the signaling of when a sound is detected within each zone is sent to the HDL410. The HDL410 then sends a command to the CAM230, which activates switching to the appropriate camera. To create a zone, expand the zone's accordion on the coverage map page. Click Create Zone, and a zone will appear at the center of the coverage map. Drag that zone within the coverage map to the required location. Adjust that zone to the appropriate size using the drag handles. You can also name the zones. For example, you can name Zone 1 Presenter to better identify the purpose of that zone. Here, I'm going to create two more zones, but I'll leave their name as is. After all the zones are created, you can test them by speaking in the room. We recommend that you test each zone by speaking in it for at least 1 minute while moving around the edges of that zone and then making adjustments if necessary. Next, you're going to configure your camera switching settings. And to do that, open the camera switching controls. The first thing you need to do is set the default camera from the pull-down menu. The default camera will be the camera that the CAM230 switches to when no sounds are detected. After that, match the zones you've created with the camera inputs using the pull-down menus. You can also set a specific length of time before the CAM230 switches to a new zone when sounds are detected. The minimum time before triggering a camera switch is 1 second. The CAM230 will switch to the default camera when no sound has been detected for 5 seconds. The time variables can be adjusted by pressing the time icon. Use the sliders to set the minimum time before triggering a camera switch and the maximum time before switching to the default camera.
And you're all set. I'm standing in the presenter zone. And now that I'm speaking, the Cam 230 has switched to the camera assigned to this area. This is also the default camera for this setup.
And I'm in zone 2. The Cam 230 detects my voice based on the data provided by the HDL410.
And I'm in zone 3. As I keep talking, the Cam 230 will switch to the camera that's focused on this area of the room.
Visit our website to learn more about the Nureva HDL410 system or contact us for a 15-minute online demo. And of course, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great videos. Thanks for watching.